this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much-anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper-to-bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. The Emirates awash with red and white, a sea of Arsenal, just as you would anticipate. We have already started here. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
Yeah, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang, Peter. It's his pace that's his main attribute, especially over those first few yards, where he just seems to glide away from defenders, gets himself into great positions, and likes to hit it hard and nice and early. That's a horrible combination for any defence.
He's gone for it! That is Conte. Neat exchange. And here's Ziyech. Hudson-Odoi. It has got through to him. You can get that clear.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Aubameyang! He's gone for it! There it is!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
I doubt very much that this was in the script.
Werner.
Werner! Good challenge, he just stood firm. Breaks on here. Oh, he's found him in space! Goes for a lob! Rudiger conjuring up some magic on the right-hand side. Granit Xhaka. Willian. Hit long and direct. Aubameyang hits it! Marcos Alonso. They found themselves penned in, nowhere to go. Lacazette, timely intervention. That's Lacazette, he's away! Can he find a finish now? Pulisic. Oh, good interception. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Aubameyang, he's onside. Rudiger looks to clip it forward. Werner finds himself offside. And it's Aubameyang. That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. Jorginho. Hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0. Pulisic! Rising over the bar.
They're probably getting frustrated by the lack of chances, I suppose.
Willian gets it back.
get there.
Willian. And here's Aubameyang. Time to deliver. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. He's got through. He could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
And here's Aubameyang.
Willian.
It's Willian!
Willian so cleverly used the drop of the shoulder to take him into a shooting position, and he got that part right at least.
Back into the middle.
Aspilicueta.
Pulisic driving on now. What can they conjure from here? And he's there to cut it out. And that'll be the last act of the first half. So there you have it. One sport, half of football. Still had its moments. Ultimately produced just one goal.
What a decent game up to now.
What have we learned from the first 45 minutes?
Peter, this is far from a lost cause. Yes, they've been hit once by a pacey opposition, but they've asserted more control and look capable.
Arsenal, the happier of the teams, heading in for half-time, 1-0 up. And we're already into the second period. Arsenal carrying a one-goal lead. Pulisic.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work out.
Willian. Tierney. Guendouzi, who has made his impact already. Has a hit! Two to the good! They have breathing space!
Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronised with the right pass, that's what happens.
Things starting to look very comfortable.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Drilled in low.
Well, that's the first attempt, Peter, we've seen at one of those raking passes just to spread the play.
And it's Xhaka.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Aspilicueta. And it's Marcos Alonso. Hudson-Odoi gets it, and now what? Mesut Ozil. Hoists it forward. Well positioned to make that interception. Werner, Marcos Alonso has it in a wide position, so what next? Marcos Alonso unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. And here's Lacazette, has a pop! It's anyone's ball! Oh, that is asking for trouble! Conte. Kante takes the long option. He spotted the run and played it, and the shot! Great build-up, it all deserved a better ending.
Werner certainly did his part with a lovely pass, and unfortunately the loveliness ceased there.
So, time for changes on both sides, actually. Zuma just wants to read it and intercepts. He's made sure that that won't get through. And here's Aubameyang. He's left his man. Aubameyang. Zuma demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten.
Well, the further he went, the more attention he attracted. There was just way too much pressure for him to get the shot away.
Ceballos. Guendouzi. That intervention was very necessary. And the shot!
And that's what the game is all about. Find space and finish, but we have to credit the pass to pick it out.
And when the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that play.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. When you're most tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy to best effect. What an introduction.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Guendouzi.
Balls come loose and the chase is on. And it's Hector Bellerin. Jorginho. Werner. Werner.
Guendouzi.
Just brushed off the ball there as Piliqueta goes long. Tries to get it forward quickly. He hits it! Players ecstatic, fans delirious. This is utopia. Everyone thought he was too wide, but incredibly, he has found the gap.
Listen, no one was expecting a shot from there. That's quite outrageous.
Things looking so easy, almost too easy here.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
He's had a goal! He's kept it out. That's a great save. Torreira is there to heave it away. Abraham. Abraham! That has flown over. Ceballos. It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead? Belts one. Still they continue with the onslaught.
Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, why ease off?
Arsenal tear their opponent. So that's it. It is all over. Arsenal have won big and in style. Everything went for them. Their poor opponents left chasing shadows. A scintillating performance. Well, after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Arsenal showed us why it's so important to seize the initiative. Once in front, they grew in belief and rarely looked at risk.
Many thanks to Jim, and with that, it is a very good night to you.